just made my own hand lotions and my own makeup removers using three simple ingredients. I use the almond oil on some of them, rosehip oil, and coconut oil. And I also used jojoba oil. Where is it? Here it is. So for the makeup remover, I use jojoba oil, rosehip oil. Rosehip is an anti-aging oil, and jojoba oil is for hair, skin, and scalp as well. And this also softens and helps out with anti-aging, along with the rose oil and of course coconut oil for the eye makeup removers. And for the hand and body lotions, I also use coconut oil and sweet almond oil, and rosehip oil, and a hint of jojoba oil for a few of them. So these are the results. So they're just going to harden overnight and solidify and not be liquids anymore by tomorrow.